Here's the Ain't That Amazin Moment of the Week, presented by SNY and New York Post Sports.
Today's starting pitcher for the Mets, number 38, Tylor Megill.
2-2 for Megill, and the slider on the outside corner got him looking. Ooh, strike three called. Chisholm caught looking. That's the second strikeout for Megill. Swing and a miss. First curveball that Megill's thrown all day, and he uses it to strike out Chisholm. Six scoreless for Tylor Megill.